Hey guys, it's Kat. You just heard an original of mine called Neverland. I've talked about this in my past videos, I think. If not, I wrote a song called Neverland! If you really liked it, leave me a comment down below, give me a like, subscribe for more, definitely. It would mean a lot to me if you actually heard if you actually liked it or not. This song actually means a lot to me. I've been working really hard on this next to my percussion piece, which I think is so funny because this one's like so happy. My percussion piece is actually a little darker. I've spent so much time working on this and I officially finished it today, so I thought you guys would actually like to hear it. So if you really did like it, let me know. If not, I'm sorry. I can't change your opinion. But this song is so much to me, especially like with my hand right now. I obviously played on my guitar. The last song you heard was on piano. At the moment, I'm actually in a lot of pain. I was thinking about it. I've been doing this today, but I really wanted to do it. My guitar honestly has been helping me through this time right now with not actually being allowed to play anything. If you don't know, I've got an injury in my hand, and at the moment, my professors want me to stay off all instruments as possible. Guitar does not hurt me as much as everything else, so I personally let myself touch it. I have to watch how much I touch it right now. My hand isn't doing too much better. It's gone downhill the past week, so I'm really watching it. I just finished my classes, technically after tomorrow. I finished most of them. So, I'm gonna definitely give it a rest for a few days. Try not to write or even color, because I think that's what kind of pushed it over. But I definitely want to do more of these videos showing you some of my own originals that I've written back in high school that I still love. Like, ooh, what's a good one? Spirit Wolf, I think it is. That's a good one. I like that one. That one's a fun one. I might do that one next, honestly. Just as a funny one. I get to howl in it. That's why I like it. I got a lot of Peter Pan songs. If you want to see the rest of them, go through my videos. I think two of them are still not privated. Not private words. But yeah, definitely check out my other videos. I have more originals on here. This is just one of my newest ones from this past year, past month, technically. But yeah, let me know if you like it. Thanks for watching, guys. This means a lot. Bye!